What is going on, y'all? So today we're back at again with this video. I'm right here with my friend Peter.
How's y'all, man?
Y'all good at It's a joke, guys. So what y'all need to do first before we get into the video? Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for more great content like this. You know what I'm saying? But today we're gonna be doing a bike ride video. We're gonna be riding to the beach and.
To the beach, nigga.
What are you talking about, dog? That's where we're going. What are you trying to hit for?
Beach. All right.
Today like we're going to the beach, and I will film everything, and then you'll see how beautiful the beaches are in Darwin, and then, yeah.
Beautiful, dog.
Yeah, just like me. Just like Peter. I'm beautiful, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no fucking right, but.
Ain't all right.
Hey, Bruno, side to the fence. You ain't going to talk?
Nigga.
You ain't going to talk.
Bark,
you ain't going to bark, nigga.
But I'm saying right now, his content, quite small. Give it a support.
What do you mean quite small?
The small content, man.
Quite small.
Man, you got 3 videos, man.
I have 5 videos.
5 videos?
I thought it was a true fan, but he ain't. He ain't following my shit, you know what I'm saying?
Oh,
but,
not me.
Y'all, see y'all later. What is going on, y'all? So, as y'all see, we're ready to head out. Got my bike right here. The GoPro right there, as y'all can see. So, we're going to be filming today. And here you go, the water boy. He's joking, nigga. Put it right there. Put it right there. Put it right there, cuz. Put it right there. I'm about to head out. We are about to head out. I feel good. Look at him. It's pretty dangerous out here. I ain't wearing no helmet, but helmets are for pussies. That's why fuck helmets. I ain't really gonna crash because I'm a pro bike rider. Oh shit. I can see we almost died. I'm wearing a helmet right now, but it's all G. It's like I said, I'm a pro bike rider, as you guys can say. Feels so good right now. I'll see y'all later. Told you, nigga. You didn't even know, hey?
I didn't even notice.
So what happened, cuz?
So like, I was going down too fast here, and I didn't even notice my water bottle dropped.
His
down,
water
man.
Bottle dropped there. You know what I'm saying? I realized that. I wasn't even looking. I wasn't even looking, and I didn't realize that shit. You know what I'm saying? But we got on the way to the beach. As you guys can see, 900 meters. That ain't nothing. Ain't nothing, bro. So close. What the fuck is a car right here? No. This nigga is high as fuck, as you guys can fucking tell. Did you guys see that shit?
Right,
this is what you expect to see in Dolly, you know what I'm saying? Why the fuck was that?
Pulling out those stuff, shit.
I know, what the fuck. Where are we going now? Are we going this way?
Yeah, go.
Alright, going this way. We are going this way, cuz.
So as you guys can see, Peter wants to go new today. That's why he's going this way. And it is so hard to understand. He's trying to go new today. Yo, Peter, trying to go new today? Are you trying to go new today? Trying to go nude? This is the nude beach. Nude beach. Why did you want to go here? This is the nude beach.
Boy, you going to
flip that shit.
Film it.
I'm filming right now.
Beach, man.
Right here, man.
This is the infamous new beach in Casuarina Beach,
dog.
Yo, where
it
the
is
fuck
so
are new
beautiful.
People at,
I see. It looks beautiful, ain't it? Ain't it? Looks beautiful, eh? That's like just like me. Just like me.
What?
Alright, let's go over there.
Alright.
Cool that.
Cool with that?
Nah, cool with that.
Alright, let's go. Wanna take the hard way?
No,
or
we're not trying to rhyme sand, nigga. Come on, cuz.
You have a hard time doing that shit.
You wanna let die, dog? Man, I can't even cut on this shit, man.
All right. See, that shit, nudity not permitted, man.
That's exactly what I was telling you about. Why'd you go this way? You wanna go new today?
Man, we're going the right, the left way, man.
That's what I'm talking about.
What's going on?
No.
What's going on, man? What's going on?
No! Wait. Take a photo of me.
Where,
man? Later. Okay.
Later.
Alright. Let's go, dude.
Holy shit.
Alright, we're getting better up here. Remember Vivian's birthday?
Yeah.
You were here. Don't you remember?
You weren't allowed to.
Why not?
Okay.
No, we're just going through. Oh no, we missed the sun. We missed the sunset, guys. I'm sorry. But we did. Yeah, it's the fucking sunset. It is fucking gone. Oh no.
Scenery cow.
Huh?
Sand or what?
Well, we're gonna go to the sand.
So we can ride a bike.
Alright, let's go. We trying to die on the sand today?
Okay, I don't wanna crash.
Take a photo of me. Wait up. Alright. This is beautiful. Let's just walk with our bikes.
Yeah,
I can see we're on the sand right now. That's why it is like before.
What's impossible will they forget?
It's gonna be alright, you know what I'm saying?
It's gonna be alright.
Ain't that a homie song? We gonna be alright. Shout out to Ari for showing me that song. Don't tell me that. If you don't have that song, man, it's kinda
trying to treat me like he's homie anyway.
Ain't no right homie. King Kenny in the boot house. You know what I'm saying?
That's his shit.
True OG. There's no
stopping curiosity. You ain't a real. I wanna turn the whole thing
upside down. I'll find the things that sages can be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. That's how you could? We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's song. I don't want this feeling to go away.
I can't do everything, but I can try. And as I roll along, I begin to find things aren't always just what they seem. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone.
I take a photo of photography right there, I ain't out. Oh no! You guys see that? You guys see that? Damn, dude!
Gotcha.
So, I'm gonna show you how it looks like. Who's
impossible and can be found? I don't want this feeling to go away.
We're going close to the photography up here. We're gonna take a closer look at Did you take a photo of them? No, it's so fucking beautiful. Right there, right here.
for these rocks. They won't eat. Make sure what's up, shit. Cool your feet as you walk.
See y'all later.
Every part of the dream.
Next time, I'm gonna do a better job doing this.
Yeah, next time.
Better.
Maybe I should
meet
you up earlier.
No, I'm saying.
These holidays
are pretty. That was beautiful. Nature is just beautiful.
It's always, man.
God's creation.
I appreciate it.